Definitely. How can you not? Mm-hmm. How can you not? The Al PBC, they have all the welterweights. So how are you not going to see the best fighting the best?
What would be your timetable for that?
Oh, I don't know, because I'm not really concerned with that. I'm involved with some other stuff, but I know what's going on. I know every fight that's going on, about to be made, and all the above. But there are a lot of competitive fights within the PBC that are going to get made, not could be made, that are going to get made.
Hey, Leonard, is EJ's boxing IQ underrated? We always talk about Mikey's.
Very much so. Very much so. The kid can go. I can honestly say firsthand, I got a chance to see him box Floyd. I was extremely impressed. And it wasn't that some happened one way or another, but it's very impressive to see a young guy that reminds you a lot of yourself. You know what I mean? But then he happens to be left hand, he happens to be bigger, and it's like, Earl is a beast.
Are you surprised? Are you surprised?
He's a fucking beast, man. Are you surprised? I'm just like, but that's why I do respect Mikey for taking this fight. Because a lot of times, I'm telling you guys, it looks a little easier until you get up in there. It looks just a little bit easier until you get up in there. And Errol Spence has one of the best jabs in boxing. He's probably the best body puncher in boxing. You know, just same way they talked about Whitaker's defensive skill.
Sure.
Pernell was also one of the best body punchers in the sport. You know, and Earl is just, he has a punishing jab, and he just, and the mental pressure that he puts on you, you gotta have some shit to back him up. If you don't have nothing to back him up, then what are we talking about?
What would happen with him and Crawford, since we got you going, Levy? Would he beat Crawford, Spence, or you gotta give it to Terrence in that fight?
Spence beat Crawford. And
really?
And
he's that special, huh?
Spence beats Crawford, and I think Terrence is the best fighter in the world. It's just that the thing about Earl, he got better. I personally see from when he worked with Floyd how much better that he's gotten. It's just little tips that he's gotten from Floyd, and it's just like, he's tough, man. That dude is one tough dude. And it's like, if you got a fighter and you got to go through him on some real shit, you better probably be going around the other way. Probably better be going around the other door, man.
Why are some of the legends picking